How to convert YouTube video to MP3 on Android. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And on this video, we will see how we can convert YouTube video to MP3 on Android. So without any further ado, let's get started. First of all, launch the YouTube Studio in your device. After you open it up, tap on the content icon from the menu bar at the bottom of this interface. Here, you will be able to view all the videos that you have uploaded on YouTube. Now, navigate to that specific video that you would like to convert it into MP3 and tap on three dot icon. From this pop-up box, tap on the fourth option that is Save to Device. Now, this video will be saved in your device. You have to open or locate this video in your device. Tap on view and then you can open up this with file by Google or photo, or you can go to your files and then locate the video that has been downloaded recently. So here is this video right here. Now what you have to do is tap and hold on it and then tap on three dot icon and then tap on rename. Now a small trick here is to change this. Now from here, select the video that is downloaded recently and then tap on three dot icon from the top right corner and then tap on rename. Now here the small trick is to convert this MP4 to MP3 to convert it into audio. So tap on OK. Once that, tap on rename. And once you refresh it, there you can see it. This video is now converted into audio. Or if you close this and then refresh your piece and then come back to the files and then go to your recent tab, and if you navigate right here, there this video has already been converted into audio. So that's how we can convert YouTube video to MP3 on Android, and that's all for this video. Hope this video helped you. If you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos.